over 12 million records sold, 4 number one albums, 8 Grammy Awards, and many more, Anita Baker has trailblazed her way into our hearts with her unique sound and spirit.
The first time I ever heard an Anita Baker song, it was this song called Angel. I was like, oh my God, who is this? Her voice was like nothing I'd never heard before in my life. She was a breath of fresh air to the industry when she came out.
She blended jazz and R&B. It was just her own thing.
Everything about her sound is so fluid, and it's almost like she's swimming through the air with these notes.
The things that she's been through, they all come out in her song.
She's one of those artists that give you that joy and the pain. Everybody can't access both of those things and channel them into art, and she does that so well.
If I'm feeling alone, I wanna get myself to believe.
She's always shown elegance. She dressed like a lady. She looked like a lady.
She brought us the short haircut. She brought us the arms. She brought us Anita Baker.
When I think about how much I'm loving you.
Whenever I hear her music, I feel enchanted. It is like a quiet storm. And you know, she's full of lightning and thunder and all of this. And after it's finished, you're gonna feel like a greater person. Babies that have been made to Anita Baker's songs, yes. Marriages that have been saved with her music. She goes down as one of the ladies who kept her integrity and kept her class.
Anita Baker has been here, and she is on the road and knocking them dead still.
But the wonderful thing that happens when I perform with her on stage, I watch the people in the audience, and they sing every word.
Ain't there something I can give?
We love Anita Baker, and she is one of the best singers in the world.
Be my imagination, be my destiny.